All right, Josh, are we sticking with Black Bull, or are we going with something else? Actually, I'll just open this up to anybody. What card do you think we should go for? Yeah, that's Crazy Bear. So what's EAD in? The fuck is he? Okay, I'm completely off base. Where the hell is he? There he is. He's in the Great Star. Well then. Deep Claw? No, wait, you said C2. You want me in Crazy Bear. I veto this. I will not use an E-grip ship. Try it. Sonic Phantom. So you put me in a D grip instead. Fuck. Yeah, we're gonna be going right back to Car Select after I lose the first match. These X-Tracks are not to be fucked with. I can't do spins anymore. Usually you see a big cluster like that, you get ahead of them, you do a spin, and you just take out like five people at once.
Three, two, one. 2, 1, go!
Sayo, they're my rival. Fucking Gomar. Just sent them ahead of the pack. Whoopsie. As I mentioned before, X Cup is great for death races. Well, if I can make it work, then why switch back? And it's not like I can change my craft once I've decided. I have to cancel out and do the whole thing again, so unless I run out of lives, kind of stuck with Mr. Skull here. So it shouldn't be that much of a problem. It's just staying on the track most of the time. That's why I haven't been going boost crazy, because X Division, like, you're seeing how undulating this is, and if you're going fast enough, it'll just yeet you right off the track. No questions asked. Oh, you're going 900 kilometers an hour, so you must want to be in the stratosphere then. Yeet. Satellite dish. Bigger than that city. That statue's bigger than them both. That skull's bigger than the statue. What is scale in this game?
You got both power!
If you truly want to see some insanity, watch CGN Zero speedrun this. It is ridiculous. Because not only does he know drifting, he knows fall boosting. Or basically you can slip off and on the edge of the track like you're doing a jump, and it boosts you every single time. So you combine that with drifting and you just go like 2,600, 3,000 kilometers an hour. And you can keep it up for the entire goddamn race. It is craziness. He actually ran it once at a GDQ, but he never came back, unfortunately. And I won't touch a GDQ with the 10-foot pole anymore, so I wouldn't know if he came back. There's the X Cup. Well, I mean, we gotta do GX now. It's only been an hour and a half. Yes, you are, Mr. Skull. You are the Supreme Champion. So, I'm going to apparently cut the music. Now, I'm going to drop stream for a minute so I can cut the VOD properly. And then we're going to be playing some GX. Though, don't go anywhere. I'll be back up in a second.